Hi guys, how you all doing? So this is just going to be a quick video and it's going to be a hair tutorial and I will be featuring this hair. I will have a separate video on this hair, so hopefully before or after this, but this video is just going to be on how I basically achieved this, you know, voluptuous, you know, kind of look with straight hair. What I basically did was the sock method, and if you're not familiar with that, it's just basically curling your hair using socks. And I'm in a stage right now where I'm tired of the Remington curling wand and I'm looking for a 1-inch wand that's going to give me like really nice waves, like kind of like this but a bit more defined. Yeah, I just decided to use these typical black ones, and I have two different, as in two of the similar pair, and in total it equals to like four. It just depends on how many you want to use. The more socks you use, the more defined and small your curls are going to be, and I just use four socks for this. And also it would have been a bit more defined or a bit more, you know, curlier, but I did this in a space of 1 hour. From when you're going to see me in the video, I basically was getting ready to go and have a bath, and then I had my breakfast and stuff like that. So this is basically the result if you're going to do it like in the morning, but I would suggest, as I normally do it, overnight, because it just, you know, gives you a much more, you know, out there look. But this isn't bad compared to what it was. We're going to use these as our, you know, rods and, you know, yeah, stuff like that. You're going to see the, you know, the video afterwards, and I'm going to try and do a voiceover, but yeah, this is basically it. And yeah, I will have details of the hair down below. This is how I'm wearing it, and yeah, I just kind of like this look for now. Yeah guys, I shall see you guys soon. Bye. Thank you.